Time is not absolute. In fact, for us believing physicists, it's the distinction between the past, present, and future is but a stubborn illusion. Yeah, I just want some.